doesn't love ketchup?
So I checked, and it's made with squished tomatoes, sugar, vinegar, and it goes with everything. But the first ketchup invented didn't taste anything like this stuff.
I found out that it was made from mushrooms, walnuts, oysters, or little fish called anchovies.
Yummy.
Luckily, a scientist named James Meese introduced tomatoes in his new ketchup recipe, and the rest is history.